Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 700 maths chapter 2, exercise 2.5, second question. Here, they have given rupees and paise. In words, we have to convert this into decimal as a number. Now, 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. So, here 7 paise is equal to, we are going to divide the 7 paise by 100. Is equal to, when we are dividing 7 by 100, we have to write 0.07. Because we have two zeros in the denominator, so we have to make two decimal point. So, only one number is there, so we are making another one zero. So, 0.07 rupees. And next, second question, 7 rupees 7 paise. Here already this is in rupees, so no problem. This can be written as 7. Then plus 7 paise, 7 by 100. The same thing, 7 by 100 can be written as 0.07. So 7 plus 0.07 is equal to, here whole part is 7.07 rupees. Next, third question. 77 rupees 77 paise is equal to, 77 already that is in rupees, so 77 plus 77 divided by 100, we are dividing by 100. So now 77 plus this 77 by 100 is equal to 0.77 rupees, equal to 77.77 rupees. And fourth question, 50 paise is equal to, we are going to divide it by 100. So 50 divided by 100. And 10 is cancelled. And the remaining is 5 by 10. And here we have only 10. So that can be written as 0.5 rupees. 0.5 rupees. And then 235 paise is equal to, 1 rupee equal to 100 paise, we are going to divide this answer by 100. So 235 divided by 100, because 1 rupee equal to 100 paise, we are going to divide it, is equal to, we have two zeros, 1, 2. So 2.35 rupees. We have two zeros in the denominator, so when we are dividing by 100, we have to make two decimal points, so 2.35 rupees. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box, and those who are all didn't subscribe our channel, subscribe and share it with your friends. Thank you.